So you're very successful in the industry. How important is it to be a part of an organization like CAPE?
CAPE has been around for so many years, and they've been able to really help out young actors, writers, directors. Even Jennifer, who's leaving us, this is, I guess, her last event at CAPE, got me into writing. She got me to write a script. And, you know, so of course, you know, they help out people who are not very established, as well as working actors. But it's a great organization for people to network and learn about the industry.
That's awesome. Mm-hmm. Now, going into what you're doing with Arrow, can you let us know a little bit of something that we haven't heard just yet?
No. I can only tell you what I know.
Yes.
And what I know is not more than what you know.
So
they don't tell me anything because they know I have a big mouth.
How about this? How do you feel about the changes that are coming up?
In Arrow?
Yes.
Are there changes?
How do you feel about what you're about to play?
About what the changes? Do you know more than I do? Because I don't know what changes you're talking about.
No, that's what I'm saying. I'm trying to get something out of you.
I'm trying to figure it out. I'm like, you're being really cryptic or something.
Actually,
I'm not, because I don't have anything to be cryptic about, because I literally do not know.
I'm trying to get information out of you. Let's be real.
Well, you know what? You can't get, like, you know, blood out of a rock. Sorry.
All right. Well, I know you do voiceovers, so
do
you enjoy voiceovers over acting? Is it the same? Is it like, how do you feel about it?
You know, I've made a whole career, a whole other career out of voiceovers, and I love it. I really do. Because in voiceover, you get to play all these characters that you would never get cast as normally. You know, I get to play little girls and old ladies. And of course, one day I'm going to be playing an old lady. But, you know, I'm never going to be playing a little girl again. But it's fun. It's fun to be able to pull out all these characters, all these fun characters.
Can you give me a voice that we would never expect out of Kelly Hu?
I don't do a lot of character-y voices, but I do little girls, you know. And then of course I do like scary old ladies. That's just below the surface.
Okay. Awesome. Well, any holiday plans to wrap this up?
You know, I think we're just doing the normal thing, probably going back home to Hawaii.
Very nice. Awesome. Well, mele kaiki akai.
Mele kalikimaka.
Okay.
Close enough.
Almost.
That was good.
Awesome. Well,
thank
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Thank you.